While she was growing up in Swansea in South Wales in the 60s, she listened to the music of the Beatles and the Dave Clark Five, always hoping that someday she'd be on the radio. And it wasn't long after that that people began to notice what an amazing voice she had and that it should be on record. In 1978, she received international attention with a haunting version of It's a Heartache. And now, 5 years later, she's back with one of the most riveting ballads of the year, turning her heartache into a total eclipse of the heart. Nominated for Best Pop Female Vocal Performance, here's Bonnie Tyler.
Every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you're never coming around.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my tears.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit nervous that the best of all the years have gone by.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit terrified and then I see the look in your
Turn
eyes.
Around.
A total eclipse of the heart.